Hey. Hey, listen. Are you a complete idiot?
What?
Shut up. You're the one making the noise. Those bells. This is a surprise attack. In case you've forgotten.
It's every little thing with you, isn't it?
And you don't worry about anything. Why am I stuck with you?
Good enough. Both of you. This is our chance for revenge for Ho Fei. It's no time to be bickering like children. Calm down. I'm not the one who needs to calm down.
Actually, your voice is a little loud.
Yes, yes.
Attack! Enemy attack!
Here you go. You've been spotted.
All right. We're close enough now. Come on, both of you.
Oh, yeah! Fight time!
Here we go again. Every time.
Our objective is to operate in the middle of the empire. If we can lower it, it will create a path for our forces. First, we must break through the garrison that lies in front of us. Gan Ning, Ling Tong, let's go.
You and the great as always. There was no need for my passion.
Defensive for a while.
We have avenged our loss at Buffet, lived up to our part of the alliance.
It's all going pretty well, I'd say.
Yes. You fought very well. That wasn't half enough for me. Come on. Let's go attack Buffet again, right now.
Really? Do you ever just stop and listen to yourself?
What?
What I'm saying is we've done enough for now.
Besides,
what's the point in victory if you don't take time to celebrate it?
Well, you make a good point. Okay. Then I'll ask our lord for some of the best wine we have. Of course, you were planning on including me. All right, then let's head back.